I'm ready. Had no makeup on whatsoever. I came looking this good today.
Hi, I'm Aria Duba, and I'm playing Aaron Fox in Curtains the Musical. He's intense. He's sort of the co-composer of the show, along with his wife, who he really wants to get back with.
Basically, Georgia is trying to make her husband, who's played by Aure, jealous by flirting with our lovely Alan.
Bobby is the choreographer and the leading man within the show. Things get rather twisted and tangled.
Today we have been shooting with some of the cast and getting to meet them for the first time.
My name is Rebecca Locke and I'm playing Carmen in Curtains. I play the cutthroat producer of the show within a show. Oh, shoot.
I am the producer's daughter who is also in the company, but she is slightly worried that the only reason she gets ahead in life is because of her mother, when actually that seems to be the thing that holds her back.
Oscar is the money man. He's basically put all the money up for the show, and he's really nervous because he obviously wants to make money back, like any good producer.
Hello, my name is Samuel Holmes, and I play the role of Christopher Belling in Curtains the Musical. I hope you've booked your tickets. If not, please don't speak to me.
Nikki is the understudy in the show, in Curtains, and she dreams of becoming a Hollywood actress, and this could be her big break.
My name is Adam Rees-Charles, and I'm playing Daryl Gravy, who is the cutthroat theatre critic of the Boston Globe. He takes great pride in making or breaking shows that come in and out of town.
A good old fun day, really. So if you haven't booked your tickets yet, please do.
Very exciting.
Very much looking forward to doing the job now.
Yeah, I cannot wait.